Welcome to this module, Strategic Planning and Health Policy on Technology and Information Systems. Not everything in an informatics textbook or course will be equally interesting to you. However, you should be aware of your organization's strategic plan for innovation in technology and information systems, and the federal and state governments' policies and future plans. These plans and policies can have an impact on your practice. An organization's strategic plan tells you where the organization is focusing its attention and resources. An organization should have an IT strategic plan that is aligned with its organizational strategic plan. As a nurse leader in your organization, you have much to offer upper-level management on the problems and potential direction for the organization's informational systems and technologies. Futurists are continually predicting what healthcare will be like in 5, 10, and more years. Technology and information systems will play an even bigger part in healthcare's future. Some of the possibilities might be greater interoperability of all EHRs, advancement in nanotechnology that create wearable monitoring devices, and personalized medicine based on your genomic data. You have seen how federal health policies influence the growth of the electronic health records in provider offices and hospitals in the 2000s. Federal health policies will continue to influence the direction of funding for information systems and technology. It's important to be informed about health policy issues that are under consideration at the federal and state level of government, and to work with your professional nursing association to prepare comments on proposed regulations that affect your practice. Each region of the country will have specific problems that need to be addressed by the healthcare organizations, such as an aging population, increasing number of patients with chronic disease, and predicted shortage of healthcare providers. Each advanced practice nurse needs to be familiar with the terminology, the policies, and the capabilities of technology so that they can use these tools in their provision of care. These same tools will be used for outcome management for the programs that they develop. An advanced practice nurse doesn't have to be a technology guru in order to evaluate systems and make recommendations or to design programs that use new technologies and measure outcomes. It's important to focus on the goal of improving the health of individuals and using information systems and technology meaningfully to provide the health of populations and individuals.